President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev has accepted credentials of the newly appointed Ambassador Extraordinary and Plenipotentiary of the Republic of Kazakhstan Sertsen Abdikarimov. Ambassador Sertsen Abdikarimov reviewed a guard of honor. Sertsen Abdikarimov presented his credentials to President Ilham Aliyev. President Ilham Aliyev then spoke with the ambassador.